The church exists to represent God's kingdom here on earth and to live out his mission in practical, real ways in the communities that he has us living.
I want to tell a story about in Burundi, because that's where I'm from and that's where I live. But there are stories all over the continent. We are the third poorest country on earth, and partially because of droughts in the northern part of Burundi, and that's the most populated area of the country. And over the last, 25 years, people have used all the trees and the mountains over there. So the drought came and the people started starving and dying of hunger, which was something very new. And the church responded by mobilizing people to plant trees. So one particular group have planted over 8 million trees, and over 10 years, life started coming back.
I guess for me, one of the most beautiful things about the Laundry Love Project is the opportunity to restore hope to the under-resourced and to the marginalized of our communities. And just through a very simple process of taking these little gumballs and we turn them into quarters, and the quarters we wash clothes, and with those clean clothes we build relationships with those who would probably remain invisible to your eye.
Okay, this is the latest baby of Plum Tree Mission, a recording studio. Yeah, this is what the big name for this small place is, recording studio. Okay. This is for everyone. I was thinking more for outside world, like out of Plum Tree, but so far we are busy very much with the artists in Plum Tree. A lot of music happened in my life, although I am a tone deaf, okay, which is a kind of joke from Most High.
I felt God call me to dance, and no one actually persuaded me to go that direction. I just felt the nudge from God, and yeah, ever since I've fallen in love with it, and I'm falling deeper in love with it.
After we danced, we talked to the people afterwards, and then this little girl came and she was crying, and she was like, when you guys were dancing, I could not just see your good dances, but then I could actually feel God saying something to me that I need to stop what I'm doing. And in my mind I was just thinking, hey, I was just there doing what I love doing. I didn't know that God was busy using us in a different way that we couldn't see. And it felt as saying, there's no other place we'd rather be than doing this.
So it was long term, was difficult to convince, was difficult to get the church understand it, come around it, but they did it. And now they are starting to see the benefits. Now the land is fertile again, and people are back in their communities because they can grow food and eat. So that's something that the church did to see hope come back to that whole region, because the church went beyond the Sunday morning and said, let's plant trees and bring the rain back to this region, and they had to take the matters in their own hand. So it was very, very encouraging for me and for the rest of the country to see the church step in and bring hope when there was no hope.
Ugacha nyeru kaberwa inyera yawe kabiye bihe ahora ukomeye.
What do you think of the Laundry Love Project?
I was gonna put it this way, it's better for all of us out here, because they serve, I don't know, maybe 150 to 200 homeless people a month. for me, it's a benefit because I don't work, or at least I'm looking for work. And I ain't got the money to do my own laundry, so...
Hey, what would you do otherwise?
Buy me a big bucket of hot water and start using a rock or a washboard. I've done it before.
Of course, mission is preaching the gospel, but then you can preach this gospel in so many different ways and for so many different reasons. And since music in Africa is so important medium, and the studio and everything what we are doing for the people. If you are Catholic, it's fine. If you are not Catholic, it's fine. So that's it. This mission is not anymore about, you know, chasing people in the bush and trying to baptize them, but to do something with them, not for them. If they want something they're able to do, we can help, we can do it together. This is a place with 90% of people who have nothing to do. So people are really happy, you know, some of them they can follow their dreams and we can create some kind of environment so they can grow. So this is one of the things that they can do. Why not?